it's Jackie. The Reborn Babies are forever babies. And today I'm going to share with you my living room. I'm going to start off right here at the top of the tree. Because it is Disney Monday. And I did just put my tree up. This is my ornament from the first year that my husband Rick and I got married. And it is a Mickey Minnie Mouse with a bridal ring. We did go to Disney for our honeymoon. Over the weekend, we put up our Christmas tree. We went smaller this year than we normally do because we added more furniture to our living room this past year. So between that and the pets, we just had to go a bit smaller. So we went tall, but we didn't do big around, and it fits really, really very nicely here in the living room. I'm gonna show you a couple of my favorite ornaments while we're standing here. This is an ornament that I made for Rick last year. His dad had passed away. And his mom is at a nursing home, and we have this on the front of our tree. Now it says Mom and Dad. And then up here is an ornament that I had made at Walmart. I sent away. It's ceramic, and it is from our wedding. This one here was from our very first Christmas together. And let's see what else we have here. Oh, this is another one of my favorite ornaments. This is my grandfather. I can get it just right so we can see. I made this glass ball of my Pepe. And I always put that ball next to this little red car. And the Mr. and Mrs. Santa Claus, because they were a gift to me from my Pepe on his very last Christmas. And so those are always hung together on the tree. Wasn't able to get all of my Christmas decorations on this tree this year, but I still think it looks fantastic. This is our little grandson, Gabriel. Do it a little bit to the side so the flash doesn't wash his face out. That was his first year on Santa's lap. He doesn't look too thrilled. Okay, so now I'm going to show you the rest of the living room. We have snowmen. Elves sitting on shelves. Father Christmas. I wish that it was a little bit more sunny out today. I didn't have to use the flash, but it looks as though it's gonna rain here today, and it's kind of dark. It is early in the morning. It's like 7:30. That clock up there plays Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer on the hour. This is my wedding picture with my husband. Let's not forget the reason for the season. I've already showed you the dining room.
All his reindeer.
these little elves. I am expecting my new toddler doll to come. I think she's gonna come this week. So I hope you all stop back in and take a peek when she comes in. And everybody, happy Disney Monday. And thank you for watching. Bye-bye. I would also like to thank Lori from Reborn Huggles for this beautiful Christmas card she sent me. Thank you, Lori. Merry Christmas. Okay, girls, say goodbye to everybody. Say thank you for watching. I hope everybody has a great Disney Monday. Bye-bye.